Portland police investigating violent assault, say no arrests made as protest organizers denounce it.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.